For a decade, Count Zeppelin had been developing the rigid airship. London was to grow familiar with his name. He was among the first to show that in a fighting world, there could be no more civilians.